down here directly in front of the Canada Post headquarters. And we have some clearly inebriated folks. They just overturned a car, overturned a truck. Here's the car.
Mm-hmm.